Cricket 24 is being called the worst game made by Big Ant, but I think Don Bradman Cricket 17 is worse. And the interesting thing is, DBC 17 isn't bad at all, it's just average. So let's put it against 24 and see if it is better or worse. Cricket 24 is slowly but steadily turning into a good game. From fielding to the AI, everything is improving. Nothing drastic, but something is definitely better than nothing. People are overstating how terrible it is. It's not a bad game by any means, but the problem is Big Ant just seem to give us the same game time after time. But at least before Cricket 24, each game was at least noticeably different. But 24 looks, feels and plays like an improved, updated version of 22, and it is pissing people off. But the awesome gameplay is still there and it's improved even more. The game is downright stunning, which is a rare thing when it comes to cricket games. Cricket 24 is like an all-rounder, good at multiple things but not great at anything. I've played different formats, different tournaments, different game modes, and I have to say, I had fun everywhere, except for the career mode. They were either too lazy to create something new, or didn't have enough resources, but either way, the career mode is way below any sports game. In other departments, the game is solid, especially graphics-wise, which many people aren't noticing and appreciating because it looks too much like Cricket 22. 24 is a seriously beautiful game. Sometimes it looks plain, but 80% of the time, you will just want to pause the game and take screenshots. On the gameplay side of things, not much has changed. Batting in Cricket 24 is very similar to batting in DBC 17. In the last 6 years, they haven't changed anything major, but it's just small improvements that keep adding up. Bowling, on the other hand, is definitely much better than Don Bradman 17 though. Don Bradman Cricket 17 is literally the foundation for Cricket 24, 22, 19 and Ashes 17. Because the game before that, DBC 14, looked and felt like a completely different game from the rest. So if you go back and play DBC 17 now, you will see a lot of things from these recent games. This game improved upon some things as well. The bowling system that I absolutely love in Ashes 17 was founded here. DBC 17 has decent bowling. It's definitely better than games before it, but now in 2023, I think there are multiple games with better bowling mechanics, including Cricket 24. But it was here that everything started. Bowling mechanics that were almost as much fun as batting, the graphics and visual style, and also all the little issues. Because Don Bradman 14 was almost bug-free even in the first few months after release. But not Don Bradman 17. It had bugs, pop-ins, players used to fly around the ground. Fielding also was really bad. AI was dumb, but the interesting thing is, AI in Don Bradman is twice as smart as AI in Cricket 24. I don't even know how that is possible. Technology is evolving backwards with cricket games. Batting here, like every other Big Ant cricket game, was so much fun. But it did have minor issues, like hitting a boundary with a ground shot was impossible. No matter how well you time the ball, it will get you maybe 2 runs. On the other hand, lofted shots were so overpowered. I mean, lofting a ball is safer than driving the ball along the ground. I don't know on which planet that makes sense, but you can kind of work around it by using sliders, mainly the short four slider. This game also had a batting style that looked exactly like MSD's stance, except for the back lift, it looked exactly like Dhoni's stance. Some shot animations even look better than Cricket 24, of course it doesn't have as many shots, but still. Even in this game, scoring on the offside is easier than scoring on the leg side, something that has returned in spectacular fashion in Cricket 24. The career mode added another level, so now you started from the club level, and for the first time they had all these teams from these little cities from India, which was cool. This is also the only Big Ant game where night matches look better than day matches. When you play a night game in DBC 17 under lights, everything is shiny, lights are bouncing off from helmets, colors pop, especially the yellow in the Australian jersey looks ridiculously good. But when you play day matches, the game looks like it was released in 2010. All in all, as I said earlier, DBC 17 is an average game. It's fun at certain points and frustrating at others. Cricket 24 is easily the better game here. Even in its current state, it is better than Don Bradman 17. I don't play it often now, but I made a lot of memories playing it over the years. If you want to see Cricket 24 compared with Don Bradman 14, click the video on screen. For now, like, comment and subscribe for more Cricket 24 content. Thanks for watching and have a great day wherever you are.